If you want to download the Google Play Store application manually and install in your Android device, then what you do is go ahead and open a browser. So I'll be using Google Chrome, and from here you will open a site called apkmirror.com. Open this website and tap on this search icon here, and then you will search for Play Store. So you will see all the different versions of Google Play Store. So the latest version which I can see is Google Play Store 14.2.58. so if you want to download this version, tap on this download icon here, scroll down, and then tap on this link here, scroll down, and then select download APK, tap on it. Now you can see now download is going to start, so tap on OK, and then let me select open. And then what you have to do is you have to select install. So what does this do is this will download the Google Play Store and will install it automatically to your device. So let us wait for a few seconds. Now the app is already installed, so let me open it. So this is the Google Play Store. If I go and check the version, I have to tap on this menu option, go to settings, and if I go down here, this is the latest version, 14.2.58. so this is how you will download and install Google Play Store manually in Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.